going on, YouTube? Dude TVG here, coming at you with another Taco Bell food review. Now, this is a very special Taco Bell food review. And, let's get right into it, shall we? So, what do we got today? We got the new Taco Bell nacho fries with cheese sauce. So, let's get right into this, shall we? Let's see how these french fries taste. Let's try it first without the cheese sauce. See how it tastes. Now those, good fries. Now look at that. See that seasoning on there? Ooh, so good. Now let's try it with the cheese sauce, shall we? You know what I would say? I think the cheese sauce is good, but honestly, tastes good by itself. Honestly, I would just recommend you just eat these alone. So you maybe ask yourself, what do you think? What do you think of this new? These new Taco Bell fries. They're normal french fries, okay? They call them nacho fries to make them so it's like Taco Bell. So they're really just french fries. There's nothing about them that's really nacho other than like the nacho cheese, you know? So like, it's kind of an American thing, really. So it's not really Mexican, but I mean like, who really cares, honestly? So I guess in terms of being burritos, what would I rate this? Hey, this is here only for a limited time, by the way. Only a dollar. What would I rate this out of 1 out of 10 bean burritos? I would give this probably 8.7 out of 10. Because honestly, number one, only a dollar. Number two, they taste great. They taste better than than like American fast food restaurant fries. It's like, I guess it's like an Arby's curly fry, but it's just straight. So yeah, that's what I would rate it. 8.7 out of 10 bean burritos. But anyway, guys, that's a very, very short Taco Bell food review. I hope you liked it. Taco Bell nacho fries. Yeah, pretty good. I would definitely recommend coming out for a visit to try them out. So, once again, you two, I'll see you later in my next food review.